Life Game, man. It's your boy Shaq, man. Hey, so far, when I checked my post I put up, I said, y'all drop what y'all want me to react to. This song right here got the most likes so far, man. I told y'all whenever songs get the most likes under that post, that's what y'all gonna be seeing from me next, man. But bro, Eminem Business, man. I have no idea what to expect from this. But I know the fan that wrote the comment, he was like, bro, I've been spamming this for weeks. He was like, y'all please like this so Shaq can see it. Y'all liked it the most. So I saw it. So hey, shout out to you, bro. I can't even remember your name. I would check, but my phone is dead. My phone just died. But bro, we got Eminem Business, man. We got Eminem Business. We finna check it out together, man. Let's get it.
Marshall, sounds like an SOS.
Holy whack, unlyrical lyrics, Andre. You're fucking right.
To the rap mobile.
Marshall. Hold up, this how we coming? Marshall. Hold up.
Bitches and gentlemen, it's showtime. Hurry.
Like, do y'all... Well, I know y'all don't get this feeling no more. But every time I react to Eminem, it's like I be trying to prepare my mind. Like, am I weird for that, bro? Like, I try to prepare my mind. Because I don't know what I'm finna hear. Like, you never know with this man, yo. You never know what you're gonna hear. You don't want to be nowhere else, mom. No, like Shaq Town to run, though.
You about to witness hip hop in its most purest, most rawest form, flow, almost flawless, most hardest, most honest, known artist. Chip off the old block, but old Doc is back. Looks like Batman brought his own Robin.
He say you about to witness hip hop in its purest, rawest form. Anybody that say Eminem is not hip hop, you crazy. You crazy, bro. You crazy. This is hip hop in the purest, rawest form right here, bro. Come on, man. Talk your shit, Em.
You about to witness hip hop in its most purest, most rawest form, flow almost flawless, most hardest, most honest, known artist. Chip off the old block, but old Doc is back. Looks like Batman brought his own Robin. Oh God, the Don's got his own Robin. With his own private plane, his own pilot. Set the blow college, don't move doors. Oranges, peach, pears, plums, oranges. Yeah, here I come, my minches, away from you.
Bro, what the, bro, am I tripping or is this nigga like literally rhyming every other bar? Am I tripping? Cause he was rhyming artist, hardest, I can't even think no more. But he rhymed like 30 words with that shit. Hold on.
Brought his own Robin. Oh God, the Don's got his own Robin. With his own private plane, his own pilot. Set the blow polish, don't move doors off the hinges. Oranges, peach, pears, plums, oranges. Yeah, here I come, my minches. Away from what? There, fear none. Hip hop is in a state of 911. So let's get
must be a circus in town because I'm finna shut shit down on these clowns. Hold up. Hold on here. Hold on. Let's get down to business.
Down to business. I don't
let's get it.
Gotta move fast. Gotta perform miracles. G Willikers Dre. Holy bad syllables. Look at all the bullshit that goes on in Gotham when I'm going. Time to get rid of these rap criminals. So skip to your loo while I do what I do best. Been impressed no more. You used to it. Flows too wet. Nobody close to it. Nobody says it, but still everybody knows the shit. The most hated on out of all those who say they get hated on in 80 songs and exaggerated all so much. They make it all up. There's no such thing like a female with good looks who cooks and cleans. It just
bro, hold up, bro. Hold up, man. Bro, we finna appreciate this shit. Y'all niggas finna appreciate what Em is doing right now, man. Bro. This nigga's song makes perfect sense and he's trying to rhyme words on purpose. He's literally rhyming words on purpose, and the song sounds smooth as shit. It's so natural and so pure and so smooth, you don't even realize that's what he doing. But me, y'all know I listen to shit very carefully. So I caught it real early. Cause I noticed he was like rhyming from the previous line, he would rhyme for the next like five lines. And switch the word, rhyme with that again. Bro, come on, man.
There's so much more, there's so much more. People, when you're rapping and you know what for, the show must go on. So I'd like to welcome y'all to Marshall and Andre's Carnival. Come on. Now let's get down to business. I don't got no time to play around. What is this? Must be a circus in town. It's shut this shit down on these grounds. Can I get a witness?
Yeah. Shit easy to him, man. That's the difference between him and a lot of these rappers. These niggas try very hard. It's like this nigga don't try. It's like Eminem is the Golden State Warriors of the rap game. He don't get serious till he got to. Oh my God.
Turn on these beats, MCs don't see me. Believe me, BET and MTV are gonna grieve when we leave dog for Sheezy.
Ah!
Hold on.
He said BET and MTV, they gonna suffer when we leave. They gonna suffer when we leave. They don't even show 106 in Park no more on BET. I wonder why. MTV ain't lit like that no more. I wonder why. He said the rap game needs me, man. MK for people not wanting him, not wanting to accept him because of his skin color, to him saying the rap game needs me. Come on, man.
Believe me, BET and MTV are gonna grieve when we leave.
They gonna grieve when we leave.
Can't leave rap alone, the game
needs me.
Till we grow beards, get weird and disappear into the mountains.
Wear a beard
down here, but we ain't fucking around here.
What is this in town? Down on his clowns. What is this? Must be a circus in town. Shut the shit down on his clowns. And I'm gonna get a witness. Bro, this nigga lyrical ability is unmatched, bro. Like, man, like, how many, bro, somebody please tell me right now, bro. How many songs do y'all think this man got, bro? Usually when you rap, when you react to a certain artist so much, you start to run out of content. Not with this nigga, bro. I'm nowhere near. I'm not even a third of the way. And I literally try to do an Eminem reaction every day. Man, that's crazy, man. That's crazy, man. Long as y'all requesting, bro, I'm gonna deliver for y'all, man. Like I said, man, I want y'all to get this goal in y'all head. No Life Gang. We trying to reach 500K by the end of May. My birthday is May 22nd. I want to have 500K by May 22nd, bro. So whatever y'all gotta do, Share it on your Facebooks, your Twitters, your Instagram. Do everything, man. That's my only birthday gift I want, bro. I want to hit 500K on YouTube by my birthday. That's all I want, bro.